From this position, you also remember, don't forget the three planes going into the body on all your three planes. Again, it's from the first, we did this, always talking first place, breathing out on the push. If the person is really, really flexible, or you're trying to get more stretch out of the quadricep, what you can do is put your knee onto the table, lift the client's knee, make sure that her knee is resting nicely on your knee, that is no like knee to knee. We want just nice loose pressure, so there's no pressure on the knee. And then you push, asking the client to make sure that it's no more than a 6-7 pain scale, and you really push very slowly on this movement, and just gently just rock backwards and forwards again, remembering to make sure you release the leg coming back. So it's just gently rocking, releasing the leg, pushing forward until you really feel that muscle release. And when you're quite comfortable about that muscle releasing, then gently lower the leg down. To test to see if you release that muscle, you should be able to push and the leg will go further into the body than what it was before you did that actual movement. If we want to, we've had a sportsman that he is really having trouble up into the hip area and into the adductors or into the groin area. This movement is a very good movement for them. This one though has to be done very smoothly. You put your hand underneath their knee, hold on to their foot, lift it slightly up. You ask them to take a deep breath in, and then on the exhale, you push the leg around, pushing it into your hip. So it's nicely resting into your hip. Put your hand underneath their leg so it's supporting everything. We have a nice sort of S shape position through this, and then gently just rock in and come out. This is fantastic with somebody with sciatica, as well as any adductor movements, as you can see. This does 6, 7, 8 muscles at one time. Brilliant movement, just nice and gently though, because you wouldn't want to do this with anybody with a hip replacement. Just people that I would say more sportsmen, where people, you're having a hard time getting that last little stretch out of them if you're having people with problems with sciatica. So just a nice little rock in, rock out, talking to them all the time about their 6-7 pain scale.